Back. That was a quick win. I'm back with Skyrim, and we need, of course, a timestamp. Well, this time my phone was actually pretty fast. Show me that I'm online. Yep. Just okay. I'm back in Skyrim. I have no idea where I am, but oh, Orphan's Tear. I cleared that one. No, remove it. Remove it. I need to go to the embassy. Winking Skeever Inn in Solitude. Oh. Yes, place a marker, please. And let's fast travel. Whoop. Ho ho ho. Ooh. That looks like a cool warehouse. Okay. Lydia's here. My horse is here.
You probably want someone else. I'm just a stable boy.
You're just a stable boy. Okay. Yeah. We all started as stable boys. I feel you. I need subtitles. Wah. Okay.
You want knives? You want them in your belly? No? Then you stop talking to DJ.
Take care of the horses and the goats and the chickens
and the garden.
And the garden.
And the garden.
You want knives? You want them in your belly? Mm-hmm. No? Then you stop talking to DJ.
Talk to Damon if you want a horse. Or Catlin if you're looking for work.
Sorry, I was lost in thought.
Yeah, planning your wedding, okay.
No? Then you stop talking to DJ.
And the place is crowded.
I can't help you.
Let me get out. 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 That way. Okay. Friend or foe? Halfinger God, okay. Oh, thistle. Oh, yeah. Flowers. More flowers. Oh, those were the stables. I killed everyone. Nope.
Looking for a horse. You'll want to talk to my father, Gaiman.
Is this about the stables? My husband Gaiman handles the business.
Yeah.
You got business at the stables? Work hard for the future? And leave the past be. That's my motto. If you're heading up to Solitude.
No. let's just check if I can die. Like that. I don't know. Nope, doesn't work. Okay. It used to. There's so many fun ways to die in Skyrim. But I need to go to solitude. I'll probably fast travel back to that warehouse company something. Come on. Ouch myself. Oh, don't be such a, you know. This will maybe. Yeah, that sounds looks great. Maybe I can
need a ride?
Take a ride. Right.
I can take you to any of the old capitals. Where do you want to go?
White Run. Was it White Run?
Mm-hmm.
No, was Solitude. Oh shoot.
My carriage is the safest way to travel. Where
Solitude.
Do you want to go?
Solitude. No, solitude. Oh, shoot.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Okay. Then we'll probably have to do it. The old school way, because why not? Where's my horse? Lydia. Where is my horse? Okay. Man, I travel across the bridge so many times. Oh, shoot. No, I'm not picking up flowers now. Am I? No, I'm not. No, I'm not. No, I'm not. Yeah, I think it leads to solitude just in a slope. I don't know. Let's see. If we just stick to a path, I think we should be good. Just should be the right path. Solitude. Okay. Well, I need my horse. And in Dragon Age Inquisition, you could, you know, just whistle and get your horse back. wherever it was lost. Doesn't work here. What was that? Bunny! Snow bunny! Okay. That snow bunny is following me around. But then again, it's only a snow bunny. Yeah, you lead the way. With the, interesting. That doesn't feel right. Absolutely isn't right. Let's just see where that leads us to. It would be much, much faster with a horse, but oh, Dragon Bridge. And what's that? Solitude. Oh, come on. Are you freaking kidding me? All the way back. Okay. Oh, man. All the way back, 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 back. I'm not picking up flowers. Too bad. So, yeah, the sign said red solitude. And you can always trust signs, way signs, don't you? Can't you? I mean, especially in Skyrim, because, you know, who would fake them? I would. I definitely would. If I go down there, does that matter? Let's quick save. And let's see. Now we at no dainty sloat discovered. Oh yeah. Okay. Now I see. I see. I see. I see. Okay, that's useful, but not for now. Death bell. That is useful. Okay, let's go back up. Man, my nose is itching. I think that's the excitement. from you about my new PC. Oh, that takes a while. I just wish I would run into a new way sign that, nope. These are all just lanterns. Shoot. Okay. Yeah, that's the warehouse, okay. That could have saved me some time. Ah! That's... Kettler's farm. Ah, okay. No, 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 don't tell me. I've been that close all the time. Oh, come on. Okay, that's a bit embarrassing now. But, okay.
They can't hurt Uncle Bob here. Tell them he didn't do it.
Positions.
Sorry, you need to go home. Go home and stay there until your mother comes.
You betrayed us.
Traitor.
Get on with it!
You should tell her that her uncle is a scum that betrayed his high king. Best she know now.
All right.
Rob there, you helped Ulfric Stormcloak escape the city after he murdered High King Tory. By opening that gate for Ulfric, you betrayed the people of Solitude.
Okay.
He doesn't deserve to speak!
There was no murder. Ulfric challenged Tory. He beat the High King in fair combat. Such is our way. Such is the ancient custom of Skyrim and all lords.
Boo! Boo! Hold on.
Stand back.
Oops. That was probably a bad idea. Okay. Interacting with an execution.
Positions.
Sorry, you need to go home. Go home and stay there until your mother comes.
You betrayed.
Not right now.
Why not?
Not right now.
You should tell her that her uncle is a scum that betrayed his high king. Fine. Best she know now, Anvar.
All
right. Rob there, you helped Ulfric Stormcloak escape the city after he murdered.
I need a good place to watch that.
By opening that gate for Ulfric, you betrayed the people of Solitude.
There was no murder.
That's quick save.
King in fair combat.
And maybe just, you know, use I killed that guy that was about to kill. Okay. Bad idea. Okay, let's just...
Such is our way. Such is the ancient custom of Skyrim and all lords.
Sit back and boo! And boo.
On this day, I go to Sovngarde.
Look. There goes a herd.
Watch it.
Can I now step up, please? Like, you know, watch him. He died well.
You wouldn't be a sellsword, would you? I have a little problem you can solve.
Uh-huh.
I've got your back.
Mind yourself in my city, friend. This here axe in full swing is a bright terror sight.
Waiting.
You stay out of trouble now. The Castle Dower dungeon can break even the strongest will.
Okay. If you say so. I should put on that an amulet.
The winking skeever's got warm beds and cold mead. You look like you could use both.
What are you implying? Yep. Oh, quick save.
Maybe I'm the Dragonborn. I just don't know it yet.
No, I'm the Dragonborn. I'm sorry, this Percy Bubbles. That... Oh, another dragon?
Huh?
No, that's just... Here you go. Cabbage, tomatoes, salmon, no, nightshade. Okay, where do I need to go? Local map. Yeah, okay, that's what I thought. The Winking Skewer. Oh, there it is. Tempting.
Feel free to make requests. Only in that I'm a graduate. I work here at the Winking Skeever. I would highly recommend it, though. Talk to Viarmo if you're interested.
Nope.
You should think about staying the night. Thorkins.
Oh, Melbourne.
Nord. Really? You're who she picked? I hope she knows what she's doing. Here's the deal. I can smuggle some equipment into the embassy for you. Don't plan on bringing anything else in with you. The Thalmor takes security very seriously. Give me what you can't live without, and I'll make sure to get it into the embassy. The rest is up to you. You're asking me? She promised that she was sending someone who knew what they were doing. If you actually want to get out alive, I'd bring whatever you need to move quietly and kill quickly. I'll give you a few more minutes. I can't wait here all day. It's my neck on the line, remember?
Yeah. Shut up.
It's an end to the evil of all Skyrim's foes. Beware the dragonborn comes.
Yeah, that's me. I'm already there.
You ready yet? I need to get back before I missed. Remember, you won't have anything except what I smuggle in for you.
Okay, I'm gonna save.
Mhm.
Mhm.
Okay, I'll get this inside the embassy for you. I've gotta go. I'll find you at the party. Don't worry.
Okay, I need a sword. Then I need that amulet. Okay, that's a quest. Amulet. Whoop. Then I probably could use lockpicks. Yeah, and maybe that bow where there was iron, steel, it's iron.
Your job is to get into the party without being fingered as a spy. I'll take care of the rest. Your job is to get into the party without being fingered as a spy. I'll take care of the rest. Your job is to get into the party without being fingered as a spy. I'll take care of the rest.
I am at your command.
Didn't I just... Yep.
You lead, I'll follow.
Your job is to get into the party without being fingered as a spy. I'll take care of the rest.
So,
Your job. Your job is to get into the party without being fingered as a spy.
Okay. Are you hungry? I did. So, okay.
I'll take care of the rest.
Yeah, then please do take care of the rest.
Your job is to get into the party without being fingered. Your job is to get into the party without being fingered as a spy. I'll take care of the rest. Your job is to get into the party without being fingered as a spy.
Yeah, follow the lead.
I'll take care of the rest.
Okay. Get me to the party.
Your job is to get into the party without being fingered as a spy.
I'll take care of the rest.
I don't look like a spy, do I? No, absolutely not.
Your job is to get into the party without being fingered.
Yeah,
can
we just, like, you know, skip that?
You come up to me, fists raised.
Man.
Your job is to get into
Yeah.
It's a spy. I'll take care of the rest.
I'm right behind you. I am sworn to carry your burdens.
Yeah, that. Do that quickly now, please.
Get going then.
I'm kind of naked, but
your job is to get into
the holy shoot
fingered as a spy. I'll take care of the rest.
Yeah, I think I got it.
Still here. I am sworn to carry your burdens.
I don't know. I think that will do. Yeah, that looks good. Yeah, totally unsuspicious.
Oh,
my nose. I'm just trying to not.
Be too loud.
I'm sorry. Yeah, it's winter, and you know, yeah, that's it. Man, can't you get any faster? La, 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 la. No flowers to pick up on the way. Yeah. Yeah, say thanks to Lydia, please. Man. I'm sorry. Man, this is getting on my nerves. Just like this guy. I'm hiding. So where is everyone? Hello. Hello. Quick save. I just burped again.
Your job is to get into the party.
I'll take care of the rest. I just so want to beat him, but no. It's a long way to the top. If you're dabbling into Skyrim. Huh?
Your job is to get into the party without being fingered as a spy. I'll take care of the rest.
Yeah, then move on. Will you? Just move on? Or do I have to take the lead? Good God.
Your job is to get into the party without being fingered as a spy. I'll take care of the rest.
Poke. Poke, poke. Uh-oh. Woohoo! So, Mr.
Your job is to get into the party without being fingered as a spy.
Okay. He doesn't help me much. There must be another way, then. I hope. Oh, yeah, I remember. I hope I remember. I'm not sure. I can't climb up here. No. Nope. Hello, guard. Hello. Hello. Mr. Guard. Hello. I think that guy is stuck.
Your job is to get into the party without being fingered.
Help! I'll let you live this time.
Okay, then follow me. How about that?
Your job is to get into the party without being fingered as a spy. I'll take care of the rest. Your job is to get into the party.
Does Lydia...
Right behind you. How can I serve you, my thing?
No, she doesn't have any...
I am sworn to carry your burdens.
Nope.
Lead on.
Your job is to get into the party without being fingered as a spy.
Yeah, I... Oh, come on. That's the wrong one. Some sort of underground. Way to get in. As far as I can remember. But... Nope. There isn't. Oh.
Never should have come here.
So much for a quiet approach. Oops.
Your job is to get into the party without being fingered.
Yeah, yeah, okay. That could work. Let me just race. Race through that gate.
Hmm.
which. Hello, Mrs. Guard. Hello. Nope. Okay. Doing some background research. Sneak in. Yeah. Thalamor Embassy. How to get in? Huh? Okay, I don't have a horse. A wooden plate. Entering the kitchen area from two plates. Oh, shoot. Down now. Man, the ship, babe. I need my horse. I really need it. Huh? Okay, that's a glitch. Nope. Oh, man. Okay, let's load. Uh-oh, to the chest. Whoop.
You ready yet? I need to get back before I'm missed. Remember, you won't have anything except what I smuggled in for you. Okay, I'll get this inside the embassy for you. I've gotta go. I'll find you at the party. Don't worry.
Okay, I need I don't know. I don't need gold. But I need what do they say? Wooden plate on the wall to the left side. A wooden plate. A wooden bowl. No, a wooden plate. I need a wooden plate. Come on.
Are you feeling sick? Welcome to the Winking Skeever, friend. Magic. You're on the wrong side of Skyrim. You want Winterhold. College there.
Oh, come on.
If you need a good room, drink for the thirsty, food for the hungry.
No, I need a plate.
Remember the Winking Skeever next time you're footsore.
Hold on. Use a wooden plate on a wall to the left side of the main entrance. I don't know why a wooden plate would help there, but let's look for one. Yeah, I'll
Thank you.
Oh, come on. I just need a wooden plate. Oops. Oopsie. Oopsie. Oopsie.
My order of the arm. Stop right there.
Yeah. Loading again. Nope. Nope. Ah, bad one. Oh, man. Can't be that hard to just steal a wooden plate, was it? A wooden plate on the wall to the left side. Okay, a wooden plate.
Seems there's all... What the?
Yeah,
so... Glad you decided to check us out. I showed up to watch, yeah. I don't know if they were right to execute him for what he did, but I'll tell you something. It couldn't have happened to a nicer guy. Listen, Rogvir and I grew up together. It was us, a few others, and Vivian. Vivian Onis. I have no idea why, but one day I told Rogvir I liked her. It was a stupid thing to do. He mocked me incessantly after that. From that point forward, every time Vivian and I were anywhere close to each other, he made sure to humiliate me. He beat me up, dumped meat on my head, anything he could get away with. Once he even slipped a beehive into my bed. We were children,
okay.
Sure, but Rogvir never outgrew that immaturity or his cruelty. So any talk about him being an honorable Nord, pure folly.
I still need a wooden plate.
Nah, I was done talking anyway.
A wooden plate.
Soft sheets and hard liquor. What's not to like? Yeah, next time.
A wooden plate. Close it up. Huh?
Imperials. We drink to our youth, to the days coming. I've got your back. How can I serve you, my king?
A wooden plate. Wooden bowl, or is it a wooden plate? It says a wooden plate. Okay.
Lead on.
And restore what we own. With our blood and our steel, we will take back our home.
Hmm.
Down with Ulfric, the killer of kings. On the day of your death, we'll drink again, we'll sing. We're the children of Skyrim. And when Southern Guard beckons, every one of us dies.
By blade or by spell. If you want it dead, I'll make it dead. All you need to do is pay my fee.
If you
change your mind, seek me out here.
Yeah, you look pretty, you know. There is not an effing single wooden plate around here.
Are you feeling
sick? Lots of wine. Goblets. Venison, yummy.
Oh.
Yeah, come on.
We drink to our youth, to the days come and gone, for the age of aggression is just about done. We'll drive out the storm cloaks and restore what.
That wasn't a wooden plate, was it? A wooden bowl?
Steel, we will take back our.
We need a good
room
or two. I think I can oblige.
I'm standing. On the day of your death,
traitors,
I just need a wooden plate.
I have no business with you. Leave me. Go away. I have more important things on my mind right now.
Yeah, me too, me too, me too. Without hashtag.
On the day of your death, we will drink and we'll sing.
Is that a wooden plate? Nope. Oh, come on. What? the dragonborn is already here, man.
You'll know the dragonborns come.
Whatever. Yeah. Copy. Fine.
I have to wonder, what does the Dragonborn do once he's summoned by the Greybeards? Again, he's skilled.
Yep. See? I need a wooden plate. Seriously. Oh, catacombs. Catacombs always like auto saving. Cool. Thank you. Snowberries, Dartwing, flowers, snowberries, bowl. A wooden plate. Holy moly. Flowers.
I've got your back.
Yeah.
Lead on.
There is one trick where Okay, I can't do that. Okay, Can I just steal a thin plate from you?
Fletching suits me. It's difficult and sometimes tedious.
You're passing through solitude? Maybe you're looking to make some easy gold, yes? It's easy to find things to sell. Things nobody will miss. Things from underground, or just left lying around in someone's house. I bet the two of us are very alike. So why not take the next step? We can help each other. My sister Deja and I are treasure hunters. We like to collect things.
Oh, my. Yeah, okay.
I knew you looked like a clever one.
My.
With the war, many more ships come through these docks, loaded with weapons and pay, but few people, and they pass through dangerous waters.
Mm-hmm.
We have an interest in one of those boats, the Ice Runner.
Ice Runner.
The Solitude Lighthouse will be guiding it in, but if its fire were to go out, the Ice Runner would run aground. What an interesting idea. I think if someone were to do something like that, there would definitely be a certain amount of loot to be shared. Yes, if someone were to put out the lighthouse fire and then meet me on the docks afterwards, I could certainly direct them to that loot. Don't worry about them. We'll make sure they wash up safe. Maybe they'll even pay us for their heroic rescue from their sad crash. Don't worry about them. We'll make sure they wash up safe. Maybe they'll even pay us for their heroic rescue from their sad crash. You look new. I'm new too. We could be friends. Turn me in? For what? What crimes get committed? I'm just making idle talk about what would most undoubtedly be a tragic event. A tragic and very, very profitable event.
I see where you're coming from.
It would be best if we spoke little until you've completed your task.
Yeah. I need my horse. And I need a wooden plate.
I have no business with you. Leave me.
Seems there's always more to be done.
Holy moly.
By blade or by spear, if you want it dead.
Good cheer. Good cheer.
Pay my fee.
Watch the skies, traveler. Staying safe, I hope.
Yeah, sure. Uh-huh.
You look a bit. What are you hunting? Never mind. I don't want to know.
Yeah, sure. Creature that I have life from combat. No. Orcish arrow plus damage 12. Yeah.
Perhaps I'll be seeing more of you.
Yeah, like, wooden bow. Don't follow me around. Okay.
Hello and welcome, my friend. How may I help you on this fine day?
Just get out of my way, maybe.
Seems there's no way. Blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs.
Okay, let's see. Whoa. Okay. Yeah, let's sell those. Okay.
spare some gold for a veteran?
Oh, what delight. Another charming customer. Oh, let me just drop everything to help you. I don't mind. Really?
Really?
Breeches, gowns, clothes for any occasion, really.
Looks cool. Fine clothes. Okay. Well, they're expensive. A girl's dress? Nah. Yeah, I can sell that.
Finally.
I just need a bow, a two, or a horse.
You should
go. A horse, a kingdom for a horse. Nope. Aromatics, no.
Our hero.
You ready yet? I need to get back before I'm missed. Remember, you won't have anything except what I smuggled in for you. Okay, I'll get this inside the embassy for you. I've gotta go. I'll find you at the party. Don't worry.
I need those guns, a helmet, maybe like 10. And a wooden bow. Okay.
Your job is to get into the party without being fingered as a spy.
Let me just dress up, please.
Your job is to get into the party.
Yeah.
I'll take care of this.
Thank you. Flowers. 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 Flowers, flowers, flowers. Flowers. That guy doesn't know where he's going to. Well, by the way, cheers, mate. Ah, don't run away. Ah, I said don't run away. Gonna say that was a good one.
Your job is to get into the party without being fingered as a spy. I'll take care of the rest.
Quick save. What was that? Almost me. Yeah, sneaking is always a good idea. So, we're gonna train sneaking. So why are you waiting here?
Your job is to get into the party without being fingered as a spy. I'll take care of the rest. Your job is to get into the party.
Yeah, I thought so. Quick save again. Oh my god. Oops. Hello, Mr. Guard. Nope. I just need to.
Oh.
Yeah. That's a glitch. That's too high to jump. Almost made it.
Huh? Oh.
Okay. Let's see. Shoot.
Still here. How can I serve you, my thing?
Uh,
command.
Man. Reeking cave. If there is a cave, I can probably sneak my way in the embassy through that cave. Whoa, okay, where is it? Freaking cave. Whoop. Man, I'm like totally lost all the time. Could you, I mean, like, so amusing. Shit happens. Oopsie. I'm kind of naked.
How can I serve you, my thing?
Lita. that one. Oopsie.
Still here. How can I serve you, my thing?
Okay.
Let's get going then.
Nah, just a moment. Bad idea. Whoopsie. I got you covered. To nowhere. Okay, yes. Okay. I'm gonna save there. Holy no. Wrong one. Okay. I see. That one.
You ready yet? I need to get back before I missed. Remember, you won't have anything except what I smuggle in for you.
Okay. Quick save. Okay, I'm
You ready yet? I I need to get back before I'm missed.
Yeah.
Remember, you won't have anything except what I smuggled in.
Shut up. I'm going to log out and have a quick, you know, look at what I can actually do about resolving that issue. Well, it looks like my Twitch studio is stuck. No, it isn't. Okay, no, it's better. Okay, yeah, see you soon, I hope. In the meanwhile, everyone, have fun, etc. And I'll see you soon, I hope. Goodbye for now. Goodbye.